just making sure it has, but sometimes I don't. So we're recording now.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you. And your first name is?
Josh.
Josh, not Josh. Yeah. Thank you. Right, you've been before? How many times have you been before?
Once.
Right, well, who took you last time?
Martin.
Martin. How old was Martin before, was it?
Yeah.
Now we've changed over then. It's on my grid, I suppose.
Yeah.
All right, so what level were we on then? He's not showing up level 2, I don't think, is he? That's it. Oh. Right, so today I'll mark that off for you and show the level 3. Okay? And we've got to half an hour, haven't we? Okay?
Yeah.
So how long ago was it you was here?
Like 2 years ago.
Oh right, it's quite a while then.
Yeah.
Okay, just let me get my cushion from behind, yes?
Yep.
Who's sat here having a bad back all these years. Mm-hmm. Right. So remember what you did in the cockpit drill? Doors, seat. Okay, make sure the doors are closed properly.
Yeah.
Just went to his seat. Okay. Alright. Seat okay. You reach the wheel nicely, 4:45, 10:02.
Yeah.
And the pedals, you know what the pedals are again?
The right, far right, the accelerate.
You can have pull out the gas.
Yeah.
Now the middle with your right foot.
Alright.
Left foot only for the clutch.
Yeah, fine.
Okay, so that's doors, seat belt on. Okay, and then you just went to the mirrors. Now line the top and right, top back window, so you've got the full view. Do you need to move at all?
No, it's fine.
Okay, happy there?
Yeah.
And the side ones, that's the big ones, about a third of the vehicle, best hand size and level position. Okay, should be okay then.
Yeah.
Check handbrake's on, which is up.
Handbrake.
Like that, physically. And the gear lever is in neutral, and there is not in gear.
Yeah.
So do it like that. So. Okay?
Yeah.
So remember the signal's down for left, up for right. And two on the gears on this side up. Right, okay. Let's put the clutch down and turn the key then, please. Put the clutch down, yeah, turn the key to start it. The lights, the switches on to the right hand side.
Yeah,
it is. You have to go around the headlights on in case. All help and safety, isn't it?
Yeah.
Clutch down into first gear. So first gear across to that. Set the gas, that's just a purr on the gas pedal, remember? Not too much. Clutch to biting point, remember that?
Yeah.
And turn the engine changes. Long time, isn't it? 2 years.
Yeah.
5 point check, now that's left shoulder 1, that mirror 2, 3, 4, that shoulder 5, handbrake off, that's it. Now as you move we're going to turn it slightly right, press the button then, lift it up, let it down, that's it. So check your right shoulder, touch up and let the car come in so don't go for a minute.
Yeah.
When it goes you want to, 5 point check again then.
Yeah.
Right shoulder again, clutch up a bit slowly. Clutch up slowly and turn your wheel when they're gone. Clutch up. And turn your wheel, please. So, don't rev. Bring it back left. Relax. Okay? Nothing will happen to you. I've got dual controls and all that. Only if necessary. I'll tell you if you're abusing it.
Yep.
Keep in left, follow around to the right. Lovely day.
Yeah.
On the round 19. Not too fast. Now down the bottom we're classing that as a roundabout, that cone up to go right. So in 2 mirror, right mirror, right signal up. Now you do on a roundabout you give way to traffic from the
left.
Right.
On the right, yeah. Sorry, yeah.
Right. Checking right, left, right. Okay, all clear. And pull and push with the wheel. So try not to push your hands, bring it back left. Good luck. Not too much gas, not too much holding back there. So how old are you then, Josh?
Right now I'm 14.
14, but yeah. My lad knows he's 12 now.
Yeah.
He can do it. Just been out with him on circuit just now. So mirror left, mirror back in again. Good to start early though.
Yeah.
Got any brothers or sisters?
My sister's 25.
Oh, right, she's already a driver.
Yeah.
Pull and push to the right. Try not to cross your hands between 12 and 6 on a high top place. So help the gas a little bit. Keep in there. Keep in the left as you go. Enjoying it?
Yeah.
I want you to enjoy it with me. Get plenty from it, then.
Yeah.
Off again. There is. Again, keep on this side. Off the gas. We're going to turn right, the right signal, down now, signal up, so position left of centre, and then turn fully to the right. Try not to cut the corner, so back in again, and straight on, good lad. Turn right. And turn right at the end, so two, move right, move up for right. Signal up for right, so check right, left, right. Try not to cross your hands between 12 and 6. Bring it back there. Good lad, well done. So you'll be watching the video tonight, then?
Yeah.
That's it, pull and push. Good lad. Come back again, then.
Sorry?
So it's coming up alongside you now. It's coming back to you, isn't it?
Yeah.
On the, we'll drive on the left.
Yeah.
It's helpful, isn't it?
Yeah.
Good lad, keep it left. So around. Come then, mum is it today?
Mum and dad.
Oh,
yeah.
Lovely, we're up here.
Yeah. Yeah, so.
Keep in left as we go. Turn to the right, move in and step. Keep in. Now, don't need to do that, obviously.
Ah,
watch mirrors, yeah. And follow around, that's so, it. Yeah. Steering's coming better, mate. So, turn right at the roundabout again, so move right signal.
Yeah.
Mirror signal. Gas and gentle looking right, left, right as you go forward and round, so get it down, so back again on the left, on the left, so gently right. Did you change gear before?
I did before, but I can't remember.
Right, in a minute, don't worry for a minute, it's first 1 minute. Now turn right, no right signal. Don't cut any corners, like square, yeah? Now go, pull and push, roll down, and feed it back left. That's it. And at the end this time, we turn left.
Right. So
watch that, and down for left. No left signal, down. But watch that corner, look, that's why those yellow cones on there, it's a short one.
Yep.
Touch down a bit, looking right, left and right. So. Okay, happy?
Yeah.
And turn the wheel, pull and push. Try not to cross those hands between 12 and 6. Get it back. Oops, steady. Now watch the corner. Off the gas, hold back a bit, clutch down a bit. So just in case, look, had to cut the corner a bit, didn't it? Clutch up a bit and then follow around left. Turn your wheel. Ah, don't let those hands go between 12 and 6. Now back. Ah. He'll crack it. About to put his ears, all sorts of stuff on there, look. Glass. Drug related, that a little bit, don't you?
Yeah.
Bits and sort of checking, get it round the left, pull and push, turn the wheel. That's better. Back again now. How done. Enjoyed it, mate.
Yeah.
Go back. Checking left, centre, right. Any questions, ask me, tell me, don't just think it, really.
Yeah.
Keeping going down again. It's just nice on here today to have 8 cars around about 14.
Yeah.
Too many. Turn left here, the roundabout, turn mirror, left mirror down, left, yes. Well done. And left, turn the wheel, left.
Oh, yeah.
That's it, come this side, go well done, and back again. Keep going left this time, watch that corner again, that's why they've got yellow cones on the corners, look.
Yeah.
Because they're sharp and set the tyres out, not careful. Keep over that way a bit more, and go slowly, and bring it round, so bring it round. Tight one though, isn't it, look?
Yeah.
And again. That's it. Turn left here, no left signal. Turn off the gas a bit and turn your wheel. Pull and push, turn your wheel. Get red, get red. But it makes it worse than that.
Yeah.
Now back again. So Now, tell you what we'll do, a left hand reverse here. Done that before?
No.
There is some braking touch. That's a brake, and brake on, and into neutral. That's it. Now, reverse is down, across, and back. Down, across, and back. Flips down. Down, across, and back. Right, let me show you. Down there.
Oh,
I said, we need to make for breakfast, did you? Yeah. Right, now looking around, looking over your left shoulder, going back around that. See if it's a corner, we're going around left corner, yeah?
Yep.
We're checking around, looking all around. Handbrake off. So left shoulder and follow the curve round with the left. Pitch up a little bit as you turn left towards me. Turn it fully towards me. No, don't rev up. Just gently with the clutch. The clutch is making it move at that point. Try not to cross your hands. Full lock. So you're in full on full lock there. Check into the right as well there, Josh. Keeping going. Well, now you're doing well. Keeping coming, looking right. Left and right. Going round till you come parallel with the pool. Curve there, look.
Yeah.
And coming to then have it right to straighten it about. Now turn right. Turn right. Turn right. To there. Now keep it there, left shoulder. The left shoulder, which is this one.
Yeah.
God. Push up a bit and back again. Yeah. And touch down, brake to stop. Are you on it? And brake on. Into neutral. I've just given you a bit of an idea, and we're not marking off reversing today, but an idea on control, observation, accuracy.
Yeah.
Helpful too. Right, we're going to go around and turn left again. Into point, no. And brake on. Into first gear. That's it, let go, that's it. Touch down. First gear, you want to get ready to go, you see, don't you? First gear. Right, set the gas. Just a purr. Biting point up the biting point. Check all round. Right point, check. And handbrake off. Turn down forward and mount to your left. Left. Turn your wheel. Pull them, try not cross those hands between the rollers. You will, you work on it. Won't all happen today, will it? So it won't all happen in a day.
Yeah.
Turn right at the end of the road. The right signal. It's a give way junction, look. Signal right. Signal right. That's it. What happened there? You did signal, but then it came up when you straightened the wheel.
Oh.
Check right, left, right. Continue. Bring it back left. New road, new mirrors. That's it. A bit more gas. Left, centre, right on the mirrors. 6 to 8 seconds. Bit more gas, and so come back again into the left mirror. Back again, hold on. And follow round right.
Yep.
Jump. Simply keep on the left. And follows on to the right again, gently. Hand on the gear lever, off the gas, touch down. So I've done it with you, touch up on the gas. That's it, and away we go. Where's mum and dad then?
It's back.
In the doorway with it. Making into one, that's it. Into one, touch down, into one. First gear, yeah. Touch up, round the gear. So without that slowness, you wouldn't get round, would you?
Yeah.
So, hold on. Back again. Bit more power and turn right at the roundabout, so mirror right signal. That's give you a taste into two there, isn't it?
Yeah.
So checking right, left, right. Hope you're happy in the way I'm doing it with you.
Yes, it's fine. Yeah.
Checking right. When you come again, if you want me to do it, you just ask me when you book it.
Right.
You got any more booked in or not? Is this the only one at the moment?
That's the only one at the moment.
No, if you want to, you know.
Yeah.
But I think it's a good thing to continue rather than swapping. Right, off the gas now, turn right, so mirror right, signal, turn the right, and turn right, so get it round. Round to here, and back again left. Well done. And at the end of the road, turn right. So is that them stuff there in front of you?
Yeah.
All right, signal right. Alright, flex down. there into Bursley then. Taking right that way. So we could wait for traffic on the major road.
Yep.
Not too much gas. Set the gas, checking, looking, clutch up a little bit and turn it too wide. Not too much gas. Clutch up a bit, left foot. Yeah, you're revving rather than all right, touch up there and turn right. Turn and get it down, check it. Back again. Follow the road down again. Oh, lovely day, mate.
Yeah.
Most of this, haven't we, when you have all these left?
Yeah.
But this year. And turn right again out the land back there. So turn the right line, right signal, that's it. Signal right, checking. So right, left, right on. Back again. Right, second gear again. Hand on the gear lever off, the gas slows down. Straight back. Well done, clutch up. Left foot up first. Hear what you did there, you give it the gas first, which is a long way down.
Yeah.
So down gently. Pull around to the right. So now can you stop on the left somewhere? Maybe this bin here for a minute. Three of them there. 1 minute braking clutch. Yes, so clutch right down. Handbrake on, into neutral. We haven't finished yet, should we? So what are you doing afterwards then? McDonald's?
I have no clue what we're doing afterwards.
You like McDonald's?
Yeah, it's nice.
Right, tell Mum and Dad you're going to McDonald's, will you?
Yeah.
Okay. So the date is the 11th and that'll be 9. It is nearly 3 years.
Yeah.
Some time, innit?
Yeah.
Got half an hour for them.
Yeah.
Doing a bit of three, yeah. So we've worked on three drive checks. And just, I think I was trying to talk through all that, right? Yeah. Okay. Happy at that.
Yeah.
Hope you're enjoying it this morning.
Yeah.
And back in 10, 16. If you come again, my name is David Locke. I'll write it on the next one for you. Okay. David L-O-C-K. It's nice to keep going with people.
Yeah.
To meet them again, you know what I mean? And also we mark off level 3 with that controlling speed. Yeah?
Yeah.
How to stop. Changing gear, we had a couple of goes on that, didn't we?
Yeah.
Judging space and size, and the size of your vehicle, isn't it?
Yeah.
Judging corners, again, so you need to get used to it in the road position, keeping a meter from the curve. I'll just line a couple of those up for you.
Yeah.
Okay. So that's level 2 we completed. Space. Yeah. So what if there's any more practice on probably gear change maybe?
Yeah.
So it's complete level 3 next time, yeah? Do a bit more, mate.
Yep.
Okay. Right on me, ready. Top sound into first. So into first, yes, set the gas. No, not too much gas. Set. Just a purr on that. Put up to biting point. not very cool study. 5-point check then. Draw shots, left shoulder one, and maybe 2, 3, 4, 5. Handbrake off. Handbrake off. So, cast the trip very slowly. Right shoulder again, just make sure. And keep it in left. A bit more gas, that's it. Enjoy your schooling?
Yeah.
Doing well?
Yes.
Change the second. Hand on the gear lever, off the gas, looks down. I'm on the gear lever, and set straight back, touch up. Down, there you go. Where are they?
On again?
There we are. I said, gently as you come down. Now we're going to come to the corner again, breaking into one. Into one first gear. That's it, touch up just for that stone round. Well, I'm enjoying it with you. Hope you are, mate.
Yeah.
Nice to help you. And turn right at the roundabout again. Turn the right mirror. Signal up. That's it. Tempting, isn't it?
Yeah.
And now left. Checking round, that's it. Keeping left as you come down. So round again. Now we're doing a U-turn here now. That's right back where you came from.
Yeah.
So check round, look. Before you go, look. Shoulder. Shoulder check. This is some incoming, yeah? Go right back again. Same thing again then.
Right.
And you're back left a bit. So now right a bit and so on, then left again. That's it, now right, spin left. Turn right, that's it. That's it, now left. And right at the end of the road. Steering's a lot better, mate.
Yeah.
So now the right signal. Keeping left, checking right, left, right, all clear. Continue. Continue wheel. That's it. Straight ahead now. That's it, just easy on the corner as you come round. Right again. Bentley along?
No.
Did they tell you that?
Well,
bringing a Bentley for lessons.
Yeah.
It's expensive, about 50 quid for half an hour.
Yeah.
Turn right at the end.
Yeah.
Right signal. Then no right signal. Right, keep on the left. Signal, that's it. It came up when you brought it back again. Okay, comes back to the left. Got a bit from it. you're right at the end again. Can you press OK on that?